the ship's making a turnaround. We backed up into Miami, and right there you can see the Miami Heat
Stadium. Woohoo! Check it out. Here's the big wheel, the big Ferris wheel over there. Yeah, this ship's making a U-turn. Or it's, yeah, it's making a U-turn.
Go this way. Oh, look at that. Smoke is from the, it's not foggy, it's from the engine, the cruise ship's engine. Look at that building over there. Right there.
But these buildings look strong. Like that building looked bad, but these look like it'll never fall down. Especially that one. That one looks like an Apple building.
You can see right through that building.
The other one.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Like elastic bands.
Yeah.
Like that one, like a plane could crash through it.
See which one of these is Jeff Bezos' yacht.
I think someone's texting.
Yeah.
Oh, that's where we exited. That's weird. Oh, can't get in now?
No.
That's where we got out. That's weird. Oh, maybe this one.
I knew that door was fishy. Oh, yeah, I think it was this one.
It says crew only, too. How do we get out here, then?
That's where my crew
is. Yeah. Oh, probably because people went down those stairs over there.
Yeah.
How do you get back inside?
Inside? This way.
We came out of those doors and then we couldn't get back in.
We can go
downstairs?
Yeah, this way is the way to the
Star Lounge?
Yes.
But this door don't open. Yeah. I mean, that's where I came out.
This one is cool.
Okay. There's an entrance there? Okay. This one? Oh, right there. All right, thank you.
Look at that skyline, look at the airplane.
Oh, it's disappeared in the clouds. It's gonna pop out right there. Oh, where'd it go? It's gonna pop out right there. Like this, what's this, promenade? Oh no, this is below promenade, right?
Yeah, this is deck four.
Deck four. Look how empty it is over here. Nice and quiet.
Yeah, stuff inside there waiting. It's the only way to get to Fisher Island. The fiesta starts here. El Coco Fresh. It's the only thing open right now besides pizza, so that's why the line's pretty long here.
The line that looks like Soviet Russia.
Yeah, exactly.
What? $97 for the whole boy experience.
Oh yeah, that's insane.
Yeah.
I
don't
know. I'm really good without it, honestly.
You want something? Want this?
No, just leave me there.
Black beans, confit, chicken, and pork. Chicken or pork? I'm gonna go with the pork. That's good enough. Just wanna try it. Not really too hungry. Oh, cheese quesadilla.
I'm gonna try the chicken burrito.
Chili con carne. Oh, yeah. I'll put that right there. So I try this burrito. Chicken and beef. I'll try the beef. I got no room in here, but I'll make it work. Here we go. Taking that?
Where are we eating this?
You want to put chili on that? Put chili on that one?
On there.
On this. Yeah. Alright.
Where are we eating this?
Huh?
Where are we eating this?
I don't know. First table, let me see. Oh, I need some sour cream.
I would think they would have two sides of this robot.
Oh, they just cleaned it.
Tienen que probar Carnival Mardi Gras, mucho mejor.
What?
Carnival Mardi Gras.
Sí.
Pero a mí no me gusta Carnival. No, Mardi Gras me gusta. Sí, ese es el mejor que
es.
Sí.
¿Cómo se
llama? Sí. Es muy bueno, pero Carnival Mardi Gras. Can I get some lettuce, please? The lettuce looks like it's seen better days, too.
Yeah, I'm gonna take our food and go to our room. You can do whatever you want, man.
Like, build your own food. Alright, we're gonna find a save. Oh, a table. We're gonna find a table. Find a table.
I'm
found a table but no chairs, but so I had to go all the way to a different area, grab some chairs, bring it over here. It's too late.
Thing, if you have any shows
in that chandelier, this is a nice dining room. In that picture, look at that staircase, looks like Titanic.
Living his life one day at a time. Show.
I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widow bride. Something touched me deep inside the day. The music died. And we were singing bye bye, some merry bye. Drove my Chevy to the belly.
It's 1 o'clock in the morning now, and everybody's ship's pretty dead, except for the casino. There's a few people in there. Here's the sports area. Nobody's here. Nice and quiet.
Tomorrow, we'll arrive at Coco Cay about 8 a.m. And we'll be there from 8 a.m. and the ship will leave at 5 p.m. So it's gonna be an exhausting day in Coco Cay, but hopefully real fun. Okay, see you tomorrow.
Good morning. Just landed in Coco Cay. A perfect day in Coco Cay. All right, heading to South Beach.
This is like really interesting.
Look at this entrance. It's like a little tree tunnel. These don't even look real, but
oh my God.
But they are. Oh wow. Whoa, this is beautiful. This is so cool. Hey, don't spoil the magic.
It's completely natural. There was a volcanic eruption. Yeah, that's because they had it flown in.
Hey! I should do a lot of these paths. These are nice.
Perfect for me. Can you imagine if you're like 6'9"? You have to crawl.
I thought this was supposed to be, I thought this was gonna be closer. Well, after not too long of a walk, we're in South Beach, Coco Cay. Some basketball over there. That's cool. And look at all this. Calm waters on this side of the island.
restrooms. Look how calm the water is over here. And over there, there's a swimmer bar not too far away. That's really nice.
There's one right there too.
Oh, that's way bigger. All right, I'm on. No. Here we are at the Oasis pool area. Very big pool. And there's a swim out bar there where everybody's hanging out. Swim out bar.
It's like, leave me alone, people.
I got food. Hey, where are you going? Come here. Come here. Oh, man. Where you going?
Oh, it's over there.
He's gone. This is the little lagoon. Look at the mermaid statue right there. We're right here at the Cracks Coconut. This is the lagoon area. It looks like mostly chill babies and chill people.
At the lagoon again. See, we're going around in circles.
All right, that's it for Coco Cay. Had a wonderful day here. Beaches were good. Relaxing. There's no, what I like about Coco Cay is there's nobody trying to sell you anything. It's peaceful. You don't have to have your guard up worrying about people trying to sell you stuff on the beach when you're trying to relax and stuff. So, like the sign says, it was a perfect day at Coco Cay. Heading back now. Tomorrow we'll be in tomorrow we'll be in Nassau. Look at that shake, it's gonna fall, it's gonna fall.
Oh, there it goes, it's going to
fall. Nico, let me open this so it doesn't fall.
Okay. It's coming.
I really enjoyed Coco Cay, it's awesome.
Where the underworld can be the Ellie.
Okay, so today is Italian night. For starters, I think I'm going to get the seared beef carpaccino or carpaccio. Then I'm going to get the chicken parmesan. And then for dessert, I'm going to get the classic tiramisu.
Kevin, take one of me and meatballs, then behind him.
Oh. So may I, please?
Yes.
So, all in, so.
How about you take my bread plate away?
I think your card was not very good.
Really?
Yeah.
La lamb, pork style? Was under seasoned but hot at the same time. It's cooked enough. It's not undercooked. Is it a matter of like spice that they haven't seasoned it?
I think it's quality.
Not enough.
May I try it?
Spice.
Well,
yeah.
When I get a fork again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a knife or a fork?
No, he took them.
Yeah, the quality of the chicken is kind of like.
Yeah, I just cut it free.
Very strange.
That's what I'm saying.
The quality of this chicken.
Yeah.
They're skimping on. It's just not good quality chicken.
Send it back.
Oh my god, I love him.
The guy from Ratatouille.
He's like
too.
Really cool, yeah.
Yeah.
Like, I like Gordon Ramsay because he's like really down to earth.
Oh,
he's
yeah.
like really real about stuff.
He's like, what is this?
Well, he has to be. Like,
yeah.
if you owned a restaurant, wouldn't you want somebody that would be honest with you?
Yeah.
Here is my tiramisu.
There's no.
Look how beautiful this dining room is. Look at that view.
Looking for a little. And I've never seen that jacket you're wearing. But the highlight in my hair to hide your eyes. I have been blind. My bling bling in red. Dancing. There's nobody here.
This is barbecue chicken.
Yeah, this is a really nice cruise. Even though the food in the dining room sucks, everything else is really good about it. Thank God we're eating at Chop's Grill tomorrow. I couldn't stand the night of that lamb. You both had that chicken parmesan tonight. It was horrible.
Yeah.
And even that steak. I mean, I tried to make the best of it. It wasn't that great either. You think Aladdin Club's still going? I had to like literally excuse myself. I was like, I have to meet friends at the other bar.
When the Aladdin Club is over, everybody goes to that nightclub.
No. Let's check the Aladdin Club out, see if it's
right. Where is it?